First year we didn't, Ty didn't have the garden in. Then the second year, Ty put in this garden because I'd just bug him all the time. He didn't have something for me to do, and that's true. I have to be busy because I'm still able to. See, people need to have something to take their mind off from the end of life. They do, and that does it. A garden does that. And I think this year, probably everybody in the five beehives have been down here and looked at it. But you see, it makes a nice trip out in the sunshine. We had about 20 bushel of tomatoes off in that patch. And we had a bushel and a peck of green beans. We had almost 200 zucchini. We had sugar peas and snow peas. And the snow peas got to be about 8 feet tall. And I had to keep roping them up and roping them up. I'd just pick them and lay them on the rocks because people come along and can't pick them up with their wheelchairs. So gardening is very important. And I like to see things grow. I like to help out with the taking care of the family that way too. To me, care is working in my garden. Care is Beehive Homes.